And parts of the St. Charles streetcar line will be shut down in about a week for repairs to its electric system. That system's power.